A speed limit cut on one of Adelaide's busiest arterial roads has added to motorists' peak hour pain from today. A stretch of Goodwood Road is restricted to 50 kilometres an hour. Reporter Gia Laux joins us live from Goodwood. Gia?
Beck, new signs with flashing lights like these behind me have been put up today with the new lower limit of 50 effective immediately. Now, the move has frustrated some drivers, but the Transport Department says it's all about making the road safer for everybody.
More than 31,000 motorists travel along Goodwood Road every day. Now, a new lower speed limit is putting the brakes on their already painful peak hour commute.
I like to get to places on time.
At this time, it's taking me 20 minutes down to get Goodwood Road, so...
And there's so much traffic on this road, I just think, you know, if you drop the speed limit, it's going to back things up a little bit.
The new limit of 50 kilometres an hour applies to a 1 kilometre stretch of Goodwood Road from Leader Street to the Millswood Rail Underpass. 11 signs now on display to advise drivers of the change.
In peak hour, it doesn't matter because we're all going 40 k's anyway.
It's not
going
to make too much difference, I wouldn't think.
The move comes after a year-long push from the Unley Council, concerned for the safety of pedestrians and shoppers along the increasingly popular strip.
This initiative is all about creating a safer environment for pedestrians and cyclists through the very busy Goodwood Road shopping precinct.
With Goodwood Primary School and a library lining the road, parents have given their tick of approval.
There are heaps and heaps of mums with babies crossing around the streets, so yeah, I do in general think it's a good idea.
It's still quite busy, but I don't know, you feel safer if they're going a bit slower.
Local retailers also in favour.
Yeah, I think it's a great idea. The cars do travel a bit too fast along here. We've got a school across the road there, and it's made a difference already to see cars slowing down.
Now, drivers will be given a 3-month grace period to adjust to the lower limit, but after that time, usual fines for speeding will apply, so it will pay to take extra note of these signs in coming weeks. For now, Beck, it's back to you.
Thank you, Gia.